today. So we're at Gillette Stadium today. It's my first time. It's Ted's first time. Gillette Stadium is basically right there. Like right there. We're eating lunch now. And we'll catch you guys up when we're
Cobb salad, no onion. Mm-hmm.
We just got here, and we're just sitting down. So I'm just checking in. We decided that we're not gonna get dinner, so we just got ice cream.
Hey! like 10. And so we're just heading back.
And it's like,
we haven't even made. Sadly, we parked at the very back of the parking lot. And it's going to take us like 4 hours just to get out of the parking lot. So, yeah, and we got a souvenir there at the first place we went. Also known as toothpick, now it's even new. But I kept it.
We also, Zombie One, was a really cool game to watch. And there was a bunch of clips, and one of them got a lot of air, which was zombie and stuff. So, we couldn't film all of the entire thing because it was legit
10 hours.
It was 5 hours, but we left at
but it's back when we got out of here.
The first trip to Gillette Stadium was a success.